Hey, it's the only VPNS.net team. In this video, we'll be doing a TunnelBear review. We'll be covering TunnelBear's pricing, security, speed, and a final recommendation. Before we dive in, I just wanted to mention that we'll have discounted links to TunnelBear and other VPNS in the description below this video. These are affiliate links, and if TunnelBear isn't the perfect option, we'll be sure to have links to alternatives that might better suit your needs. With this quick intro out of the way, let's dive into the TunnelBear review. Let's start off by covering pricing. TunnelBear has three types of plans. The first one is a free plan for 500 megabytes of browsing. This is pretty uncommon within the industry, but it's great because it allows you to try them out for yourself with no risk. Their other plans are normally geared towards individuals and teams. Individual plans range from 3.25 per month with a longer duration plan to 5.75 per month for their 1 month plan. These prices are solid. In terms of security, TunnelBear has the basics that most users would want from a VPN. In terms of security, for starters, it uses 256-bit encryption, which is basically unbreakable even from brute force attacks. They've also got a kill switch keeping your IP address from being exposed. If there are any connection issues, they also do not keep any logs. Another thing to be aware of is that TunnelBear was purchased by a U.S. company directly. From TunnelBear's website, it says when TunnelBear receives a request from governmental authorities, law enforcement agencies, or in connection with a legal proceeding, the request is reviewed by our legal counsel to verify that it is valid and to determine the appropriate nature and scope of our response. TunnelBear collects more data than most VPN companies overall. When we look at speed, TunnelBear finishes around average when we compared it to other VPNs. In general, VPNs will be slightly slower than your normal connection, but they did a decent enough job. Netflix streamed well from various countries in our trials, and they were able to stream everything that I tested. The speeds tend to fluctuate, and there are some much better options out there in terms of speed. There are some other things worth mentioning about TunnelBear. TunnelBear has been independently audited. They also have numerous apps such as Mac, Windows, Android, and an ad blocker. However, they only support 5 devices, which is fine for a lot of people, but we'd like to see more. Honestly, support could be better for TunnelBear. However, they do have a ticket system as well as help articles. Other VPNs are much better in terms of support from what we've seen. Overall, for the average user, TunnelBear is an okay choice. The interface is simple and easy to use, but honestly, there are better options out there. Surfshark is a much better alternative that's in a similar price range. As an example, again, we'll have discount links in the description below for our top picks. Regardless of which VPN option you want to go with, we appreciate you watching this TunnelBear review. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and feel free to subscribe to the OnlyVPNs.net channel.